Hello and welcome to the main stage. Today we're in Birmingham, and the reason we're in Birmingham is because we're actually heading down to Oxford for Truck Festival this weekend. I actually went to Truck last year. I was working there, and the atmosphere was amazing. It was one of the best weekends of my year last year, and that was me working there. So hopefully this year, going as a punter, it's going to be great. I'm really excited for this one. I've got to get the coach down to Oxford in about an hour and a half, so I'm just chilling in Birmingham for a bit. And then, yeah, we move. Also, this is an event that we managed to get a press pass for, so cheers to Jamie and everyone at Zeitgeist for sorting that out for us. Greatly appreciated, and this content would not be able to be made in the way that it is being made without that. So cheers to everyone at Truck for letting us do that. We've arrived in Oxford. Kyle has picked me up.
Come on,
gone for a quick pint, and then we're going to do some festival shopping pre the event. Into Truck Fest, got the press wristband, tent set up, the drinking has started. We've been here for like 2 hours. Kyle's here.
Well, you've come out of nowhere, eh?
Come on, brother.
What am I saying?
Anything, mate. You're not vlogging this, are you? Not like,
I do, mate. Who wants some fucking...
So as you've seen, we're all set up now. Truck's brilliant, man. What a good festival. Got to see the Wombats tonight. Everyone's just gearing up at minute, getting a few drinks in. Brilliant, really excited. Vibes are good. The weather's not shit yet, so yeah. So we've been at camp for a few hours now. As you can see, the pile of cans is getting bigger. It's safe to say it's not going to be a sober weekend. Right, come on, Phoebe.
Hey guys, welcome back to the vlog.
Look, the whole crew, we're heading down to the Wombats. They're on in a minute. We're going to go see the Wombats. Kyle, are you excited?
I'm very excited.
I'm excited too.
I don't know why I like you.
Are you excited for the Wombats?
Yeah.
Wombats. It's the main stage. For the first time this weekend, we're going to see the Wombats. Going to be absolutely brilliant. They're the first big band on of the weekend. I'm really excited. Aren't you? It's a bit fucking quiet. Do you want to turn up the sound a bit more? The Wombats were alright, they definitely could have been a bit louder. Hopefully they sort out that sound for the rest of the weekend, because if Royal Bud are that quiet, I'm not going to be happy about it. But in terms of nightlife, it does not get better than Truck. I don't even like dance music, but I tell you what, these DJs at Truck, every year, absolutely phenomenal. It's Friday now. We've been here not even 24 hours. The gaff looks like a fucking post-apocalypse. What are we doing here, man? That's the real question. Back at the market stage. Wonder us. This is going to be brilliant. Ratons. I got dragged along, and the Ratons are a band I slagged off a lot. However, I hate to admit, but they were pretty decent, and I might actually have to give them another listen, because they were pretty good. I'll put it out there. We're off to see Tudor now. Truck has a bit of an issue with sound this weekend. Not loud enough at all. They just need to spread the speakers out a bit more, because when you're in that front middle, you can't hear shit all. One last thing about that was, I've never seen so many scraps in a crowd for a band as chilled out as Tudor Cinema Club. What the fuck? Why is everyone fighting at Tudor Cinema Club? Chill the fuck out, have a good time. Tudor Cinema Club, absolutely phenomenal. Even just vibes, even in the press area, everyone was going for it, everyone's dancing. Someone came back with a bunch of booze and everyone just absolutely going for it. That was phenomenal. Eddie, we're here and it's absolutely piss wet through. So slippy outside. So we're gonna try and stick to tents for the majority of today. There's no one really I wanna see, apart from Circa Waves. Not too fussed about Alt J. I think DMAs are on, the boys are probably going to drag me along to see them. But as it stands for now, we're just going to stick to the tents, where it's a bit drier. Monday morning, I'm sat in the press area just before Pale Waves come on. There's not been much to do, but I'm just absolutely steaming, I can't lie. We've just been drinking a lot this morning. The sun's come back out after the rain yesterday, but we've just been drinking a lot, and now we're gonna go see Pale Waves. Hopefully meet up with Adam from the Festival Mill. If he arrives, we'll find out. But yeah, Pale Waves are on. Pale Waves are great, if no one's seen them before. And then Royal Blood tonight, hopefully.
Adam, how are you, mate?
Yeah, I'm very well. How are you?
I'm very good, mate. It's good to see you. So me and Adam have been in the press area. We're going to film a bit of content later, hopefully, yeah?
Yeah. I'm full of blood.
Going for a pint tonight. I don't have my ID, so we'll see what happens. Press area with Adam Nixon of the Random Mill, my favourite YouTube channel ever. Adam, how's your weekend been, brother?
Yeah, it's been really, really good, man. Really good, really enjoyed it. It's a lovely festival here, and we were here last year. You were almost behind the bar.
I was, and if you go to the Random Mill's vlog from last year, I'm there behind the bar. I had really long hair. But Adam, you arrived today. How have you felt so far? You missed the rain yesterday.
Yeah, we just missed it, but we've been skidding about everywhere. No, it's really nice. Like, I really like this festival, and that's why we like to come back. And it's just a bit different with a bit of rain, isn't it?
Yeah, man.
That adds to the vibes.
Unfortunately, Ruben's not here. We know you all love the podcast with him, but Lottie's here instead.
Yeah.
How are you, Lottie?
Good. I'm Ruben.
Have a
nice day.
Yeah, exactly. Ruben, the Ruben analogue.
That was your role.
Yeah, we're off to Royal Blood soon. We'll be throwing elbows in the pit, won't you, Adam?
Can't wait, mate.
You're on your knee, come on,
yeah, I will.
That's why he shaved his head. That's what it is. But yeah, we'll catch you fannies in a bit. Legend! We will talk to you ever be smoking soon. Truck Festival, what a fucking weekend, man. I'm pretty steaming if you can't tell, but what a fucking weekend, man. We've had a sick time. Peace out.